What's up, guys? Welcome back to this channel. Stevie J is here, and in this video I would like to do another technical analysis of one of my pole vault jumps, because in this jump I do something especially well, and I would like to show you what I'm doing especially well, and I would also like to highlight why this is so important to do and why this jump turns out to be pretty good for me. So let's jump into the video. All right, perfect. Yeah, here we are already in the settings. As you can see, it's night, so it was actually a competition. We jumped at night, which was really, really nice. And here you can see that we had like lighting to the planting box. Was definitely a really nice experience. If you guys ever have the opportunity to jump at night pole vault, it was a lot of fun, and it's actually not that dangerous as you might think. But yeah, let's hop into the full jump. Let's go. Yeah, here you see the jump. I think it was over a height of 413 meters. But I don't know if you guys have seen it already. There's one thing I do especially well in this jump, and this is my left leg. For the first time in my whole life at the pole vault jump, I leave it straight, which gave me a big, big, big opportunity because I was actually able to go upwards. So I created enough energy through the swing I got from the left leg. And as you can see, it's actually very, very straight till the end. And then we are having different issues. Also, another issue I did in this jump is that my left arm is not fully extended. I push the pole away while I jump, but yeah. Also, it could be a little bit more upright. I could be a little bit more aggressive into the pole. However, my right arm actually looks pretty well. But yeah, I wanted to highlight that the left leg is straight, swings through it, and then I'm coming into a okay position, I would say. It can be still better, could be still more upright, and I think I could also swing like further. I would say that I stopped too early to swing, so my legs could be a little bit more behind actually, that I'm going more up and not as quickly into the bar. Why is it so nice or so helpful if you actually have a long left leg? Because as you can see, you stay tall, you stay behind, and you also create enough energy into the pole. So as you can see, the pole has a really nice bending. So that means that a lot of energy actually came into the pole, and then when the pole releases this energy, it gives you this nice push over the bar. And as you can see, it was also pretty easy for me then to clear the bar without needing any extra movements or something. A pretty clean jump, I would say, and I really liked this one. Yeah, guys, that was actually everything to this jump already. In the next video, we are going to talk about high jump, because a couple of you guys wanted to hear about high jump again and some of Bashrim's jumps. And there was also a really nice final in the Olympic Games between the Italian and Bashrim. So that's definitely a video we are going to watch over. And yeah, guys, I'm going to upload more videos now, and I'm super excited that you guys are with me, and I hope we can all have a nice preseason to be well prepared for the next season in the coming year. Yeah, guys, as always, thank you for watching the video. I hope you guys could get some clues, although it was a really short video, but I highlighted some of the most important things in pole vault. And yeah, guys, leave a like if you like the video, and we're gonna see us in the next video. Bye bye.